just right up home, and he's up on my shoulders. When I come back, I was
he
up
was there over.
Do you remember why you decided to go there? The war?
Because I hung around them. They're all gone. How is the gun this time?
Even though you aren't old enough?
Yeah. I was my husband.
Did your mom have to sign something?
No.
She didn't care?
No, I told her I'd make out with her.
Send her home money.
Can you say you went to Guadalcanal?
Mm-hmm.
What was the name of your ship?
Did you shoot the stuff like that?
Oh,
what?
Sure.
I did a picture of my shoe. I was forced to do a picture of my shoe. I did it.
Can you get the water color together? Or is that just that one?
Do you remember the war? What do you remember about it?
Well, there were more soldiers and sailors all over the city.
Where did you live? What city did you live in?
Harvard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have a victory garden?
Yeah, we had to. Really.
I'm there. Thank you, Andrew. Let's look at something.
This was taken in the 40s?
Yeah.
Didn't we go on the USS Massachusetts before?
It's a sister ship.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where were you at on this ship?
Right there. In fact, when it was there, see a chart. There's a machine gun around the 20 millimeter.
So you were there the whole time you were at sea, you were in the front?
Only when there was general quarters. General quarters is when you're under attack.
So whenever it was normal, you were somewhere in here?
Yeah, on the left side. Coffee mug, beer mug, boot cap, which is family.
It's 55th
year. I didn't know anything about it.
Atlanta, Georgia.
Huh?
It's in Atlanta, Georgia. The year 2000.
Yeah.
Would you go to it?
Yeah, if I'd be allowed.
When did you get all this just recently?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you gonna get the ticket now? Cause it'd be cheaper.
What?
Why don't you buy the ticket now so it'd be cheaper?
Well, you don't have to buy a ticket.
You don't? No. They'll fly you out there.
You belong to the organization.
I mean, for the reunion in Atlanta, Georgia in 2000.
Oh, no, that's not tickets.
I mean, wouldn't you have to go and buy an airplane ticket from...
Oh, I see what you're talking about.
To get there.
Yeah. Good drive there.
It was in Wisconsin.
What's
September 14th, 1945?
Why'd you leave in Okinawa? You were sick. You know why you're sick, or?
I have abdominal dresses.
Did they have bad food, or just the worrying? Or? Did you ever get close to being shot or anything when you were on there?
Yeah. You ran up there? And where's the house? There were 12 of us right up there. And 10 of them got hit. 10 out of the 12. I didn't get hit. I had a slap of it right through my elbow. I didn't even know it.
So it actually hit you in the...
It went right through my elbow. About an inch lower, and you would have been there.
Where'd it hit you at?
Right there. On the back.
So it cut your head open?
No.
Oh.
It didn't touch me.
Oh, it was a little bit above your head?
It was above my head. It went right through my helmet.
Because you had the helmet?
Yeah. Oh, if I could have gone an inch lower, I was dead.
Where was that at?
I was inside there.
Was that towards the end, or?
That was 40. I don't know where it is now, but I have a little list. Where? Yeah. Right. like a patch.
Looks like maybe 8x10.
Yeah. I did that though. Years and years ago. Huge.
When did you get the tattoo? Was it before you left, or was it during?
In Honolulu.
After?
I was 40. We got hit. Ship. And the guy died.
20. They hit you while you were in dry dock?
Oh. We had to. Had to go in dry dock. Oh. Washington. Ran inside of us. Put a hole in us that we could try and destroy it.
Oh my God. Wow.
That was all truck.
Yes.
That's what they did in the war. On. Destroyed a circuit, I guess.
And that's when we got that tattoo. So you were 16 when you got it? Or 17?
That's
it. I was much same thing or something. Tattoos all over.
Was it easy for you to get beer, even though you're under 18? Was it easy for you to get beer, even though you're under 18?
I used to be so much.
Where'd you go right after you got out? Rhode Island?
Service?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you start, go to work in Canada?
Yeah.
Soda.
Was it Coca-Cola? Or?
They all I sold one bottles. I didn't drive. Delivery boy. I lasted a week and a half like that. That was it. The morning at 8 o'clock, sometimes you get home at 8 or 9 o'clock at night.